New this morning, a chase leads Sacramento police to the levee. It all started when officers tried to stop a driver, then found his description matched one from an earlier crime.
And KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live in Sacramento to explain what happened from there.
Yeah, quite a chase overnight, a chase that went right across this homeowner's lawn. You can see the tire tracks, the skid marks that lead across the sidewalk, ultimately where a Ford Bronco came to rest on the other side of that house. The suspect gets out and runs through the neighborhood, ends up on the levee, where it didn't take long for K-9 officers to find that suspect hiding down in the bushes. And in fact, the suspect had a run-in with police before, and that is probably why he gave up when he saw the canines coming. He turned a flashlight on and said, "I'm over here, I give up," and they took him into custody without a fight. This suspect, they believe, was involved in a car burglary earlier in the day. The victim had given them a vehicle description, a suspect description, even a license plate. Police had been on the lookout for this person all afternoon yesterday and right on into the evening, and late last night is when they spotted that vehicle, and after a short pursuit, led them here to this North Sacramento neighborhood. In that original crime, a gun and ammunition was stolen, so they believe that the suspect was armed and dangerous, so they didn't take any chances when they apprehended him this morning. And a lot of evidence in the car, they believe, is stolen. But again, this guy gave up without a fight when he saw that dog coming.
Yeah, there's a lot of property that's in the car that looks like it is stolen.
And so the good news for the folks who lost all of that property, they will eventually be getting that stuff back, everything from laptops to looks like a lot of clothes and other items, just random stuff that was, they believe, stolen from a variety of crimes that they are now investigating, as they believe this suspect is the guy who was taking a lot of those things. So the car's gone. The suspect is being booked into the jail, and peace is restored to this North Sacramento neighborhood. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Report.